We're back, guys. Hey, guys, it's Armadillo Gamerful here, and we are back with Deadpool, Part 2. Yeah. I kind of... Well, if you didn't see the last episode, watch it, because it is awesome. We went through a bunch of bouncy houses and stuff, and we got 3 achievements. Alright. And yeah, now we let some guy get away, because we were talking with a... just watch the last episode. We gotta chase this guy down through...
Games.
Yeah, we do too.
This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit moron.
This is Deadpool. We ran out of money, and this is what you get. Oh wait, what game is this? This is. Damn it! I forget what game this is. I was really good at it as a kid, though. It was that kid. It was that game. Those. With all the skeletons in it, and the Simpsons game had like a. Had their own version of it. I forget what it's called. Yeah, this is just like it, just minus that. And I'm Deadpool.
Love color
palette here. Oh my god, this really. Uh-oh. I don't get it, but okay. What happens if I step here? Oh. Man, I can itch. Ooh, coins. What the fuck do I do now? Oh dear God, what is going on?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up.
Yeah.
Wait, budget? What the hell, man?
I thought Deadpool had tons of money.
Peter, sweetheart, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one?
1 million two? Cough it up.
What? That's because that's how it works. Yeah, uh-oh.
What? Who? D-list villains!
D-list villains.
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. No money.
Uh-oh. Yeah, maybe I should have put it on, like, the easier difficulty, but I don't care because... That would just mean more work for me to do. Holy shit, I look freaking wrecked.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Is that an Asian accent I just heard? You're supposed to evade attack. Or you can do that. That also works. God, again, he looks freaking owned. He's a defeated man. Pow! No, we're not playing it like that. Pow!
Is it just the tip? Come on.
Ooh, tacos. I want to see what this freaking taco achievement is. I'm already like halfway there, too.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, it's these freaking fools. Momentum! Pow! I'm getting really better at these games than last time.
I know I said just the tip.
Oh, yeah, and that guy's done. When are they gonna die? Where'd this guy come from? Oh, it's not working. And you're gonna die today, bitchy! Taco! Not even close, baby. Sewers are disgusting.
Oh, crikey, it's a live one!
Do I have to kill this guy or no? I'm just gonna walk away. See ya, buddy.
You just don't know when to quit.
I'm Deadpool. I never back down. I see fat bastard below me. No. Oh, what is that? I don't like it. Shotguns are the best. Why do you think I own a bunch in real life?
You are so uninvited to my birthday party.
That's how I feel about whenever like someone looks at me funny. Sorry, dude, you're not coming to my birthday. You just give me that look, and I don't like that look. Speaking of birthday parties, fuck you. Whose birthday just recently passed? Oh! I forgot to wish you guys in the last episode a happy late St. Patrick's Day, because this video is probably going... The first part's probably going out before frickin'... Oh no, after St. Patrick's Day, because I actually recorded it the day of St. Patrick's Day. So think of it as just, you know, me being nice. Maybe I should put some on Instagram. That'll make them feel better. Oh my god, you guys are just... Oh, by the way, I'm sorry if the first part seemed kind of long and I just lost track of time. I had too much fun with it, that's why. Now that guy's done. Let's just teleport behind you. Powy pow. And done. 55 combo, that is how you rock it. Alright, enough of this shit. See, this time...
Looking good, babe!
Your pets. I mean your breasts. Your pet. Your chesties look unbelievable! It's my trick. I can help you get off that villain D list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your...
He said, okay, She-Man. That's funny. You just jabbed me. You're an asshole, you know that? Fuck off. Go die in a sewer. See, because we're in a sewer and I'm funny. Did she just... Speaking of freaking... The Simpsons game I was talking about during the 8-bit moment. I'm actually 100%ing it right now. Trying my best to... What the hell is up with these guys? They're wearing like Tron armor or some shit like that. That doesn't help you, buddy. Okay, that guy's got a shield, but these guys are just blue. And that freaking helps me. Why? Wow, I countered it. What the fuck? Oh, what they're doing is sucking my big fat one. Because they can't fight, you see? My god, this guy's getting wrecked. Fuck. I'm busy. Oh, that's a bummer. Ow, fuck. No. No. No, you're not doing that. Come on. No. You can't do that. Yeah. And that guy's dead. Ooh. Is that a football helmet? That's a... No, it's not. I can't get it, though, whatever it is. Yes! Hey, ho, where are you? Oh, you're cool.
Ooh.
If that hit shot you her in the chest, head.
I'm sorry.
What does this mean? Uh-oh. You are a bitch. But this time it's a 1v1. Nah, that's not a thing. Fuck off. Oh my god, you are awful. You're easier to kill than the other dude was. I mean, you have more health, but it's not an issue for me. No! You're freaking homo, stop. Look at that, look at that, what about that? What do you got? What do you want? What do you want? What? Stop double teleporting. Stop double teleporting!
Think you're clever?
Yeah.
Think you're cool?
Uh-huh.
You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Yeah, I didn't, I know. What, I mean, what is this? Oh my god, she's taking hits like freaking a lot. Can negate it. I'm using it! No, no, I tap B at the. Oh my god, you're so dumb, game. Why is it double teleport? Alright, I tap it once. Tap it once. Ah, so funny because the joke, you go down. No, no, no. Oh my god, you're annoying. You're not cool. No. You fucking. No, get away. No, no. No. Fuck off. You aren't killing Deadpool. Deadpool can't be killed. Oh my fucking god. Teleport! Oh my god! That. What? That is so stuff. Please don't make me start that entire fight over again. Thank you. Uh-huh. This time I evaded your attack. Oh! Oh-ho! I used it! No, no, not happening. I can't see. I can't see.
This makes me very suspicious.
Ha! I get it. All right, now. Yeah. You said that already. Oh my god! She's using the same. Oh my god! Stop using the same moves! No. Uh-huh. Nope! Ay. Okay, whatever. Alright, alright. Cool. It's alright, though, because I'm getting really good at this game. Aside from that little weak moment I had. Nope. I ain't touching this. Wah! Wah! Nope! Ah, damn it. No! Do we have to show that freaking same thing every freaking time? Wouldn't let me use it. It wouldn't let me use it. Alright, she's going down. She's going down. Nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're so annoying. What?
Damn!
What the fuck? Teleport, you didn't press the teleport button. And that was the last we ever saw of him.
Never mind.
Forgot. Oh my!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure.
Oh, well.
Hello? Something, please. Hey, tickle, tickle, tickle.
Alright, let's just get myself out of this because I'm invincible.
Let's not do that again, okay? Hey, hey, hey. No more sewer Tycoon.
Wait, what? Nah, pleasure later, business first. You gotta press these red magical buttons up there.
Oh, come on, guys! Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy!
Clearly a video game. Find the switch. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this off!
Maybe two switches somewhere close by.
You mean like this?
This one!
What is this green stuff on my screen? It's kind of tripping me. No.
Oh, my tummy hurts.
No, don't throw up the tacos! We've been having so many of them. Does that mean the green stuff goes away? That'd be nice if it meant the green stuff can go away. And that means we can press this button. Pull this switch. No! Get out of here.
Okay.
Be there 1 minute and you're gonna be gone. See ya, buddy. I guess you're just gonna stay there. Uh-oh! I see what you tried to do there. Didn't work though, didn't it? Oh, that's just unrealistic.
Wow! This spinning tube thingy!
Yeah. And what? Think so?
No, but we're doing it anyway.
So clever. I mean, it's just crazy. I can take you down. Alright, let's just take these. Wait. There's more of them than I thought. This is not good. But at least they're not annoying. They just have a lot of defense and stuff. Oh yeah. Oh my god, combo breaker! Combo breaker! I'm just tapping B whenever it tells me to tap it. And it's telling me to tap it a lot. What a streak of 69. Nope. Man, I feel like I should be pressing more buttons than X and Y. I feel like I should be pressing B, like, a lot, like, as a... No! Oh, God, I almost just gotten damaged. That would not have been good. Nope. Hundred combo! Yeah! Oh, it ended, because this guy hit me. Well, whatever. Oh, my God, I'm getting so good at this game. Yes! What is that? Oh, flashbangs. Might as well. Just. Uh-oh. Might as well just use that. Shut up, bros. Oh yeah, here we go.
Holy shit, can this thing move any slower?
Oh, come on, we gotta wait.
I know, I can't believe you're about to fight me either.
It's crazy, isn't it? But you guys are just... Wait, what? That's what I'm... Uh-oh. Big Kahuna Laguna. And he shoots fire. I am so screwed. Heh, he said noob. That makes this game noobish. Can I just... Oh, dear lord, I'm just gonna... Oh, which one do I fight? Do I fight this green one or do I fight that guy? Oh. You're cheating. Oh, that's, oh god. Oh god, come on. Yeah, no, don't do that. No. Damn it. Gnarly, dude! Time for a sliding level! It's even got that gnarly music. You guys know that gnarly music. Everyone watched SpongeBob as a kid. Or has at least heard some... Pull! Ow! I want all the points. Ow! Oh boy. I'm gonna freaking die by pipes! That's a lot harder than it looks. Don't mistake it for what. Damn it. Enemies with a blue shield over the head are making your attacks weak. Oh, I thought. Oh, same thing. Whoa! Surfer dude music. Ow. Ow. Did you say God? Well.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, they definitely didn't hear that. Oh God, what is that thing?
Excellent. You are no longer in use today.
What the fuck?
There goes our contract. Wait. Is that how the script goes?
Oh no. He's gonna change.
Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I...
Holy shit!
I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I?
Hey, damn it.
What the hell? Why is this happening?
What the... Well, that was fun while playing it, I guess. Thank you guys for watching this series. It was really fun to play. No chance of
having. Domino. Boner? Engaged? What are you ex-babes doing here?
We probably know if we'd read the original script.
Yeah.
You need to listen to me.
Huh?
Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance.
Uh-huh.
I believe we used to date her.
Yeah.
Were you even paying attention?
Bro? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr.
Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Hey, Wolverine.
Hey, we'll have to fly there. Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird.
No goddamn way.
Oh. Oh my god, he sounds like Dempsey. Oh my god. Well, that was fun. I don't know how I'm still alive, but oh, we're here. What the hell?
See? Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Oh, are they dead? Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
You really need more in this I didn't get to read it. No. I mean, you don't need more on this. Kind of go ahead. Fine, press A. What about? Oh, they're whatever. So let's actually get some upgrades real quick. Let's see. I got my bear traps. What are my upgrades for my blades? Happy entrails. New momentum attack. Hold X for extra damage combo. More combo. Oh! I want this. I want more combos. Increase all thrown items count by 2. That'll be useful. What's this? Kicks. Get health for every 8th successful strike. That. Interesting. Do a critical hit for every 20th successful strike. Gain additional momentum for every 10th strike. I'm gonna do critical because critical is important. But I can also get the momentum, so I'm gonna get that too. And with the money left over. Shut up, bros. We're gonna add +2 bullets because we're cool. What about the shotgun? And we'll get that too, because it's whatever. I think that's all I can actually freaking afford. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. There's nothing for 5,000 points, is there? Shotguns? Oh, I already bought the one thing there. Alright, but we'll find out if we want Wolverine in the next episode, if I do decide to take him or not. So, hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did enjoy it, make sure to give the video a like, and I'll see you guys next week on my next episode, where we find out if Wolverine will actually be with us. I'm gonna quit the game, too. Hopefully it's saved. If not, then... oops, I'll just play until I get back to this part. But, yeah, we'll continue this in another day. See ya.